So, here we go. This color is orange. This is an orange color. Or maybe like a bright pink, but it looks orange. It's pink color. But, you know what's going on, you know. I got to do my lips, you know that. So, it smells so good. It smells like bubble gum. Oh, it smells so good. Like yummy. Smells so good. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Yummy, yummy. About this color. You like it? Do you feel it? I think it's cute. I like this color. It's pretty. It fits my lips just right. lips. Pearls, I love. I do on the weekends. One of my friends, associates, asked me, what do I do on the weekend? So, I don't do much on the weekends at all. So since I don't drink and I don't go out and party, it's really not a whole lot more to do, but I do like to shop. So I do go out shopping. I like fishing. I like going to the movies. I like bowling. I like different shows and events. I do like those type of things. So, and you know, I love my computer. So those are some of the type of things that I do. So not a whole lot, but I guess if I'm introduced to something that I've never done before, maybe I would be like, okay, I'll go, I'll do this, or I'll do that. But who knows? So I'm doing pretty good. You know, it's not a whole lot to do, but whatever I do, I enjoy myself at doing it. So that's what I do on the weekend. For you who ask me, what do I do on the weekend? What is my weekends like? It just depends. It's up and down. So I also travel a lot as well too. So me traveling helps me out a whole lot. Yes. So anyway, it's gonna get long and lengthy here, so it's getting late as well. It's about 12:22 a.m. in the morning, so you know it's getting late. So I'm gonna go ahead and say adios to you guys. Adios. So that's it. I'll talk to you guys later. Much love, much peace, and I'm out of here. See you later.